Ladies and gentlemen, introducing groundbreakers Bob Ingram, Philip Martino, Ryan Horowitz, and Danielle Souza. This Southern Bell Razor Red. And the 2015 Southern Pride Color Guard. And the director of the column of his is another good kitchen. What's the diversity is about to present your Southern Pride Marching Band. You've all been waiting for the famous GSU Scramble! Marching band performs Jason Derulo's hit, Want to Want Me. Southern Pine Marching Band honors the great state of Georgia. With trumpet soloist Caleb Gray, and this is Georgia on My Mind. Sacrifice by giving their lives for their nation. Would you please stand, remove your headgear, and recognize their sacrifice with a moment of silence. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Georgia Southern University's Paulson Stadium for tonight's game between the Bulldogs of the Citadel and your Georgia Southern Eagles. Georgia Southern University would like to welcome all of the parents and families who are here for Fall Family Weekend. Thank you for being such strong supporters of your students and of the Georgia Southern community. At this time, please stand and remove your caps and hats while the colors are presented today by Georgia Southern University's Army ROTC Eagle Battalion. Please join in singing as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem, conducted this evening by Georgia Southern University Director of Bands, Dr. Robert Dunham.
$25 more than a standard license plate, you can support the conservation of eagles and other rare wildlife across Georgia. Upgrade today at your county tag office to show your support. And go Eagles!
Freedom Smart is brought to you by Innsbrown National Bank of Trust. For well over 100 years, both Q and GSU have proudly called Georgia their home. Today, Queensboro Bank has 22 branches across Georgia to serve Georgia Southern alumni. Queensboro banker Andy Clifton has 2 degrees from GSU. And Queensboro banker Mike English from our Savannah branch is also a GSU alumnus. Queensboro National Bank and Trust presents Freedom's Flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, turn your attention to the top of the press box for the most exciting 30 seconds in college football. It's time for Freedom Flight. Presented by Greensboro National Bank.
Practice on tennis courts and play at high school. We rode around and beat up yellow school buses. The training speech was also survived. But one man believed it could be done. A team and a community believed it could be done. And now,
the journey continues.
I play for the blue and white. I play to be a champion. I play for my brother.
25 down the far sideline. Put an Eagle 6 on it.
I play for the nation.
We play for the legends that came before us, and we expect to win.
Army, through the Georgia Senate Army ROTC.